Hello everyone and welcome to my channel Options Trader Today. So today in this video I explain you how the price of crude has moved in the last week and how the price of crude can move in the next week. See, I'll show you a chart from 2020. If you look at the chart from 2019, we have seen a range bound market. Okay, after this range has break downside, we have seen it has went up to a negative point and from there we have seen a continuous rise. Okay, now you have to look at this particular chart carefully. Okay, if you look at the chart carefully, what we have seen, there is a downfall. Whenever if you have seen a high, it made a high and it came down. Again, if you look at the chart, it made a high and came down. Okay, this was the second time, and once it has crossed again an upside, it went down. Okay, this is for the third time. Now what we can see, that this is the fourth time we have seen that it has crossed and again went down. Okay, now once the same pattern we have seen in this particular chart. Okay, now for the fifth time we have seen the same pattern forming. Okay, after that what we have seen, around 95.30, it has already made this particular support as a strong support. So if this particular support sustain, what we can see, and if there is green candle forming, then we can see a probability of touching further high will be very very much in probability, because once if it goes above a level of 123.22, then we can see it can go further upside towards a level of 129 and then further upside. Okay, now I have to show you something, that these patterns I have already told you, and if this sustain, then we can see a probability of touching further high is there. Okay, now before we move forward, if you have any doubt regarding crude or any other position, you can mail me at stockmarkettradinglive@gmail.com or a mail ID I have given in the description. Please watch the full video, then you will understand how this technical in crude and other commodities are working. And if you wish to join my Telegram channel, I have given in the description, you can join it. Okay, now look at the chart. If you look at the chart, suppose if this particular pattern sustain, we can see it can move further upside to a level of 111. Okay, and this 111 sustain, what we can see, and this is a weak resistance, probability will be very high. We can see it can go further upside towards level of $114.63, and if that level goes upside, then we can see it can go and touch a level of $116.40. Okay, and once this sustain a level of $116.40, then we can see it can go further upside and can touch a level of 118.17. Suppose if the price goes above that level, then we can see it can go further upside and can touch a level of 120.54. okay, and if that level goes upside, then we can see it can move further high towards a level of 124.40. okay, so once if it goes above a level of 124, then we can see a probability of touching 129 will be there. And once if it goes above and touch this particular level of 129, a probability of moving further upside is very high and can touch a level of 132. Okay, why I'm telling you, because a pattern I have already discussed with you, that these patterns are forming, so probability will be high. If it goes above a level of 124, we can see it can cross this particular level. There is a probability as per the backtesting things. Okay, now look at the charts again. Suppose now trading at around 99.30, so suppose if this particular level sustain, we can see it can come down again to a level of 95.12. okay, and if that level goes down, so because this is a weak support, so if that level goes downside before 95.12, then we can see it can touch a level of 93.93. suppose if the price goes below that level, then we can see it can touch a level of 89.20. okay, once if the price goes below that level, then we can see it can touch a level of 85.06, and once if it goes below a level of 85, then we can see a probability of touching 76.29 is very high. Okay, and if that level goes downside, then we can see it can touch a level of $67. Again, I repeat, suppose if this particular level didn't sustain, then we can see it can touch a level of $95.12. Okay, and this $95.12 is already being a weakened support, so probability will be high. We can see it can touch a level of $93.34. okay, once the price goes below that level, then we can see it can go further down towards a level of $85.54. Suppose if the price goes below that level, then we can see it can go further down towards a level of $77.38, and if that level goes downside, then we can see it can touch a level of $67.33. Okay, and if the price goes below that level, then we can see it can move further down. Now you have to understand something, that if you are trading, you have to be very careful, because most of the people lose money in trading. What I teach in my workshop, that suppose if you are trading with $10,000, try to trade with 10 to 15% of capital per trade, or 0.5 to 1%, that is $50 to $100. Suppose if you took 5 trades also, your risk will be $500, that is 100 per trade. So what you can do is, suppose if you lose $500 or 5 trades, exit the trade for the day. What will happen, you will focus more on profit on the next day. Because what people do is, they lose so much money in the first particular day, they try to recover the next day, which in turn lose their full capital. So what I teach in my workshop regarding that how to strategize the trade, how to manage the trade, how to hedge the trades, and how to overall trade, as the psychology plays an important role. Okay, so if you can attend my workshop. Mail ID I have given in the description. So hope you like the video, and if you like the video, please give a thumbs up, and if you're new to my channel, please subscribe it. Thank you.